came first to Berlin in the 90s. I really liked the critical discourse that was going on in the city. It was very different from the Reykjavik art scene. I got the studio space here 1.5 months ago, but I used to live around the corner in 2009 when I first moved here. Iceland is very different. I mean, Iceland has a totally different history. I'm an extremely busy person and I'm having some kind of momentum. I had a lot of exhibitions, a film, and blah, blah, blah. So there's a lot of stress and pressure in my life. And I decided, okay, I really have to take care of myself. And so I started to meditate and, you know, do exercises. Now when I moved here, I started a job. If you're an artist, you're so much focused on yourself and your work. But I find it now interesting to actually also research what other artists are doing. So people have very much in their mind this romantic idea from the 19th century of an artist alone in the attic doing some paintings until someone discovers him. But not what contemporary art is today. It's really reaching out, working with people. It's like almost like social work, you know. So I founded this video magazine website called White Rabbit, where we have short videos that just shows what artists are doing